Hi, in this demo, I want to show you how to add a Lightning component to generate documents with PDF Butler directly to your opportunity page. You can add the Lightning component to any object in any page, any Lightning page, but in this case, we'll show it on the opportunity page. Okay, let's get started. So we have the opportunity page opened up. We can go to Edit Page to add Lightning components and rearrange the page. And you will see that in managed package, there is a Lightning component called PDF Butler doc configs. So this is now part of the managed package, but you can perfectly get it as well in open source. So you can change it and update it any way you would like to. Okay, we simply drag it onto here. Now the configuration is not complete yet. I'm just going to remove all the strange parts to add locales and alternatives, but if you learn PDF Butler, you get to know what these things are. And the next step is to add a .config to this selection. So what we do here is we go to our .configs. I'll open it up in another tab and we'll copy the identifier, the ID of this .config, and we'll just copy it and paste it in here. If you want multiple, you just add commas and add multiples, but in this case, let's just add one. Okay, we'll save it. You'll see that it's now there. We go back to our Lightning page, our opportunity page. And yes, the new template is there. We just have to click PDF now to generate our documents. Okay, thanks for watching. More information, just contact us via our website, mail us at support@pdfbutler.com, or connect to me on LinkedIn. Talk to you later.